My name is Bill Thomas, founder and CEO of Bill's Khakis. Bill's Khakis was founded in 1990 with the single-minded vision of starting a company that made the best pair of khakis that money could buy. That first pair of khakis really becomes a platform to create a relationship with the customer and also introduce them to all the other products that we make, which are made and constructed with the same value or set of values in mind, the quality, the fact that it's American-made, beyond the simple classic style that we would like to believe is just a little bit different than what else is out there. I'm from the greater Reading area, but I also did feel compelled to locate downtown. And part of that comes from the fact that our brand captures a bit of the industrial feel or industrial heritage of not only greater Reading, but also the region. And there's a great manufacturing heritage in this area, one that's worth celebrating and calling out and paying homage to. And by locating in downtown Reading, it seemed like the soulful thing to do. The greater Reading area was a great place to start a business. It's not a big city where you necessarily have to sort of keep pace all the time. I could move at my own speed, if you will, and get started on my own terms. I'm really proud that of the team that we have in Reading and how much everyone truly believes in what we do and what we're trying to achieve. We have always felt welcome here as a company. We've never felt any other way, and we've never had any reason or inkling of a thought to be anywhere but here. The Greater Reading Economic Partnership has always been a resource over the years. We've recently expanded our space and our facility. They've always been a great resource for us in getting and helping us move the process through, understand how to go about getting the permits that we need, and just arranging the entire process of making sure that we have enough space within the current building that we're in, but also how to go about doing it. The opportunities for Bill's Khakis are great.